Hey everyone, this is Viren and welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video, I'm going to share a very small productivity hack with all of you. So a lot of you have been asking me to try these other kind of videos, share how I work and things like that. So I figure I'll give this a go. This is a very small productivity hack. Now, a lot of times when I'm typing emails, there's the same kind of email that I keep typing again and again. So for example, I want to write a guest post for someone. I have this template that I use to send out emails to all my blog subscribers. So there's this same content that I need to send again, and you would rather have an email template than keep typing the same message again and again. So I'm going to show you how you can do that here in Gmail itself, so that's easy for everyone to use. To get started, you need to click on this settings icon, go to settings, go under advanced, and here you'll find something called canned responses templates. Enable this for your account, scroll down here and save. That's it, and now you can start making templates. Now, to create a template, you will first compose a new message. Let me just expand this. And now, whatever the subject is, so and I'm just going to type a very small email. So the content could be anything, and once you're done writing this, all you need to do is go here, click on these more options, canned responses, under save, click on new canned response, and you can give this a name. So let's say the name is, can I write a guest post for you, and I save it. Now let's delete this email. The next time I'm composing a new mail and I want to fill this up, all I need to do is go here, canned responses. Now I can either insert this, create a new one, or delete this. So let's just insert this one. And there you go, my email is already there, and all you need to do is fill in the recipients, change the name probably, and then hit send. That's about it. I think I'm going to do more of these productivity videos. Saves a lot of time and could add value to you. Do you think it's something worth doing? Would you like to see more such videos? Comment and let me know.
And that's about it for this tutorial. I hope I was able to teach you something new and add value to you. If I did, please hit the thumbs up button, comment and let me know, and subscribe to my channel for more marketing content. If you're looking to have a one-on-one session with me, the best way to reach me is through Instagram. The link is right here. Thank you.